Alright, back with some more Floods of Ritz. That was fuck. Damn, I'm gonna record for you guys. Because Leprechaun cares about you. So yeah, last time we were doing the accoutre. We're gonna be shucking and driving. Bobbing and weaving. Moving and grooving. Bank over there, goddamn. Yep, they'd be dead. I think they're dead in us. Mom, to be a boven. You can do it. I know you can't. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Man, this is gonna take forever. It's always just a pain in the ass fucking move. It should be done though. They got the zero divisions. And the blitz right through the territory. It's gonna take a while because we're traveling to Siberia. You know, for their hospitality. Or just being hospital in general. See. I just have it going. Need some construction spit. Oh, damn, just this forever. Has it ever seen forever? At least the song, I don't remember actually. In a bit. Oh, God damn it. Come on. I don't want to give up. I'll get you to put it over there as well. Kind of like that delay going on. Some days are like that. Yep. Let's get some of this shit. Demand over some visk. That's how I pronounce that. There was a visk boy. Oh, Oh, there goes Astia. I actually did Astia in a while, that's kind of cool. Actually, hold on. Ah, I see. And they're gonna disobey that order to go for the new one because why the fuck would he do that? Why the fuck would he do something as logical as, you know, you probably shouldn't, you know, go there because you're already taking it over. It's the grabs like that, it pissed me off. Let's see, everything else is dead. Russia has gone bigger, somewhat. You gain like one piece of territory. Some more of that shit going. We can. It's in the air. Get engineers. See, I'm gonna say that's why I'm so tired as fuck right now. You're gonna know what the fuck? What in the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Come on. This is dumb. That's fucking dumb. That's dumb, Italy. Stop being good all of a sudden. Of course I'm saying that because my boy's getting fucking wrecked. It's like, I've never seen the AI do this shit. I don't know, like... Sometimes the AI is a steamboat, them other times this shit fucking happens. Look at this. Look at, what the fuck are you doing? What the actual fuck are you doing? God, the AI is so fucking dumb at times. More civil factories, the more the merrier. Hey, fuck. Get some better fucking motorized. And yeah, now they gotta split damage into France. It's one good thing out of them. That super fans gonna be playing. Yeah, that's just the league. Let's see this shit. Potens et televitur publico. Virgil. I guess I say it. It doesn't mean... This is the second time in a row this has happened, actually. He just fucking beats up your boy because your boy does stupid shit. So, your boy is dumb, apparently. Even when he's all knowing, he still is fucking dumb. Let's hope we got fucking river crossings. Fucking river crossings. Best you know, it's gonna be a maintenance. Company ain't that bad. You reduce the resources that you guys use. You think I got plenty of equipment you can fuck around with? Gonna take for fucking ever to get this shit going. Excavations. Excavating the excavators. Admit probably. It's fine. And so fine. I'm gonna make sure I pause over here so we can do the whole diplo thing. Ah, so I'm at war. Tall, a lot of diplo thing. Yeah, maybe because I'm on the way like to fucking. I'm gonna get this shit over and done with. Let's get this shit over and done with, boy. Just go in. Just go in, boy. For himself, goddamn. Yeah, that got extensive. Extensive conscription. That's fine. A bit. See the infrastructure going. Considering that they 7,000, we got 6. Overall, we're doing quite well. Your green Ukraine's gonna probably be giving up soon. Well, considering it's going by rather smoothly. Yeah, sorry again for not talking so much. I probably shouldn't even be recording for this day, but I feel like I don't want to do something. With the update coming out soon, I should get at least some sort of backlog going up just in case. Some form of backlog for you guys. Oh man, should be fucked up. Thanks for soon. Not too bad. Just still on these efforts last. Break through our lines, just here, boy. Come on. Dude, damn it. The TV fires. Of course. God damn it. And for two. Found it. Fucking gun. Let's see over here, Manchu. Let's see. Tell you what, we're attacking. That's the try two method of how to fuck up in a war. The Republic. I don't know why you're going after them, but okay. And that's that. That is that. bunch of these fucking territories as well that we can fucking. Keep fucking doing anything with this shit, but fuck it. It is what it is. We're going to the steps. We do anything of the sort. Here's some fire twos. Cast twos. Let's see. We have time. At least for this particular day. So. Beating up all remainders of Tarosia and Nikucha. Now we're gonna take out the general government steps. They'll probably try and throw it all away into Tarosia. The Russian Empire. What I think of Germany. Because it basically would be in a three front war, technically. So, yeah, let's see how that goes. If we reach that point. Until then, so see you guys later. Bye.